Hello. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, every ladies and gentlemen here. Welcome to Yellow Lounge, where classical music meets the vibrant energy of clubbing to bring to you a new chemistry of music. Tonight, we celebrate the 120th anniversary of the world's oldest record company, Deutsche Grammophon. In 2001, DG established the Yellow Lounge to bring classical music from Grand Majestic Hall to energetic nightclubs, creating a new era of classical music. After visiting Beijing, Shanghai, Taipei, Seoul, and Tokyo, DG is bringing Yellow Lounge to Hong Kong for the first time. We are delighted to have Mr. Rafał Blechacz and Ms. Bomsori Kim performing for us tonight. Rafał is world-renowned classical pianist and winner of prestigious 15th International Frederic Chopin Piano Competition. Bomsori, second prize and critics prize winner of the 15th International Henryk Wieński Violin Competition, is internationally recognized as one of today's most vibrant and exciting violinists. Their performances tonight will later be streamed online on YouTube and devout for you to relive the night. Thank you, Rafał and Bomsori, for sharing with us your tremendous talents tonight. On behalf of Universal Music, I would like to thank our sponsor, Volkswagen, for supporting this event. Besides, we would like to thank our DJ, Casey Anderson, and VJ, Philippe Geis, for presenting us a vivid musical and visual feast. Tom Lee Music for the piano sponsorship, and Ping Pong 129, and Yuan for sponsoring this very, very beautiful venue. So, it's time to enjoy the music. Without further ado, let's welcome Rafał and Bomsori on stage with a big round of applause. And also one short reminder, please, everyone please put your phone in silent mode so we could all enjoy a very pure and nice musical performance.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This piece that we already performed was the first movement from Debussy Violin Sonata. We are very happy to be here. I must say that, I don't know, for you maybe.
I'm also very happy to be here. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
And also, it's very meaningful for us because it's, I heard that this is the first time the Yellow Lounge happening in Hong Kong. And hello to also people watching from all over the world, classical music fans. Thank you so much for watching us. And we are very happy to share this great music with you.
Yes, to present our interpretation to all music lovers.
Yes.
We must say that it's the first time for us that we are in the club and we cannot drink because we have to play, yes?
Yes, because, oh, and also it's my first experience of club because I've never been to club, believe or not, yeah. Very excited.
Yeah. Okay, we prepared a lot of different pieces to perform for you today. The next will be Mozart Sonata,
movement. Totally F major.
Totally different style that you already heard in Debussy Sonata. So we would love to do it now. And maybe we can talk it about pieces a bit later.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
First of all, we must say thank you to Grzegorz,
our patron today, but
he is a Bomsori's manager.
My beloved.
And he came from Germany. He arrived today to Hong Kong, especially for this event, to support
thank
us.
You so much.
Thank you. Thank you for your help with turning these pages. Okay. It was. Don't worry. It was the Fauré violin sonata.
Yes, and
very funny piece. Yes.
Yeah, we recorded this in our new album.
Absolutely, and for me, it's the greatest example of the joy in music. We can really do ping pong
absolutely. In the music. Yeah.
Bravo. And also Mozart, the first movement from the sonata that we already played just before Fauré, is also a very funny piece. There are some dialogues between your part, between my part.
Yeah, conversation.
So I think it's nice connection between Fauré and Mozart.
Mozart, yes.
So it's funny and very joyful music.
Yeah. And I wanted to record this and play this piece with very, very great pianist, because this piece require the
so
most
why you play with
really
me?
Difficult. That's why I was begging you to play this with me. So I was really happy
that you
accepted my proposal and to play for a sonata. And yeah, thank you so much for beautiful playing.
Thank you for nice words. Okay, so what we should play now? We started with the third movement, but maybe we should
finish with the first movement.
Well.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, let's play.
Yeah, the Fauré first movement. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rafał and Bomsori, for a splendid performance. It's now time for intermission with more music. Breaking the borders of genre and time, we will have Casey Anderson with his DJ set to mix up classical music with modern beats. We'll be back in around 20 minutes. For now, let's move with our DJ Casey. Yay!
ladies and gentlemen. It's great to be here to present music, to play for you. I should say something now, because in this second half, we would like to perform a lot of Polish music, music from my country. We are going to play Szymanowski Sonata, the first movement of the violin Szymanowski Sonata. Very energetic, very powerful piece. I was absolutely keen to play, to record this this piece, so I'm very happy that Bomsori accepted my idea. So I think you will enjoy this piece. Of course, very powerful, very energetic piece, but there are some poetical phrases, and the harmony is very interesting. A lot of modulations, unexpected, I would say, modulations, which are provoking us to changing the colors of the sound. So I think you will enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bomsori is playing with such a Polish spirit. It's absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much. So grateful to hear that from you. Yeah, thank you.
So the next
Polish composer is
Chopin. Yes, that's very interesting because Chopin didn't write any compositions for the violin.
No.
And Bomsori's.
I really wanted to play Chopin's music with my violin, but there was no possible way because he never wrote. And so luckily, Nathan Mishstein, the legendary violinist, he arranged this beautiful nocturne, C sharp minor, for the violin and piano, and I really wanted to play, especially Rafał Blechacz, because he was from the Chopin competition. He was my living Chopin.
So thank you.
Really great. Thank you.
Thank you very much for such a beautiful words. So I'm very happy that finally we can play Chopin together.
Yes.
So the nocturne number 20 arranged, it's the transcription made by Nathan Milstein. So enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
always so impressed by your sound that you are producing. It's absolutely amazing.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm also very amazed by your sound too. Thank you.
Yeah, but it was the first thing that that was the most important for me when I followed the Wieniawski competition. I was watching TV, and I must say that you were my favorite violinist during all competitions. Okay.
So next.
The next piece. Yes, it's time for music again. The questions. Yeah. This is a very good idea.
Yes.
If you have some questions to us,
yeah,
it's the time for asking us.
If you have something, that you'd like to know about us and our project. How did you meet?
Yeah, I already mentioned thanks to the Wieniawski competition. I was
but
watching.
But then I didn't meet you then.
Our first meeting was in New York City. I sent an email after Wieniawski competition to you.
Yes.
And I suggested our the collaboration, musical collaboration. And I came for a tour to the United States, to New York City. It was March 2017.
Yes.
And I asked you for a meeting, yeah? Correct?
Yes, correct. Okay.
If I'm wrong, please correct me.
That was, before I left for Poland, actually.
Yeah, so I came to the United States. You had a tour in my country. Okay. And we started to discuss the repertoire. Mm-hmm. I remember you suggested the Fauré Sonata that we already performed here, the first movement. I suggested Szymanowski, of course. You accepted.
And I drank the green tea.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, and you...
I ordered cappuccino, I remember.
Yeah. That was really great meeting. Yeah. So that's our answer.
It was the first meeting, yeah.
And I saw somebody there.
What was the most difficult piece or most difficult part
of the program
for you guys to collaborate with each other? Would you like to elaborate?
Well, I chose such a great partner, musical partner, that we have not so difficult, difficult moments in our interpretation. But please, you
for
can
me,
say something.
I have a lot to say. No, not really.
You have a good impression?
Always, I had so much fun rehearsing with you, rehearsing with Rafał. And when we have some different ideas, we always talk a lot. And we find some point that we agree, we both agree. And that was not really, really hard. But
And my impression is that we don't need so many words during our rehearsals because we understand music
in a similar way.
Yeah?
True.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you.
Are you satisfied with our answer?
Okay. The last the question.
Next? Hello. Oh, Rafał. One question. The Chopin's Four Ballades. Any plans to make a recording soon?
Very good question. I'm working on these pieces, but for the recording, I'm not sure. Maybe in 10 or 15 years. So. But please, you can attend my concerts. So I will be performing those pieces quite often.
Mozart.
Okay. We would like to come back to Mozart again and to perform the last movement of the sonata that we already played, the first movement. So let me prepare the score. Thank you.
Thank you.
I would have a question to our audience. Did you enjoy Szymanowski music?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you remember it?
So now we would like to finish our performance today with Szymanowski again, with the last movement of this sonata.
Yes. If you enjoy, thank you so much for staying so long here.
Yes, thank you very
it's
much.
It's been a great pleasure. Thank
I think
you.
That our CDs are over there, so you can sell it. You can buy it. So thank you and enjoy the last movement of Szymanowski.
Yes, thank you.
we decided to perform the second movement from the Fauré Sonata.
Fauré?
Not Fauré?
Szymanowski.
Ah, Szymanowski, okay. Okay, Szymanowski is great, so we can come back to this great piece. Thank you very much for being with us. It was a real pleasure to play for
great
you.
Great pleasure, thank you so much. And to people who are watching the live streaming, thank you so much for watching us. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the second movement of Szymanowski.
Yeah, so I'm very happy that because we already presenting all Szymanowski's Sonata, three movements. So.
Yes.
Yeah, in different order, but doesn't matter. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rafał and Bomsori, for your marvelous performance. Let's give them another round of applause for gracing the wonderful evening with beautiful music. And also thank you everyone for coming and sharing the joy of Yellow Lounge with us tonight. I hope you all enjoyed the performance as much as we did. It will soon be streamed on YouTube and devout for you to relive the music. And now it's time for Casey to take over again with his amazing set. Let's keep the music playing. Enjoy your drinks and the rest of the night. Hope to see you all again soon. Thank you.